Two teenagers were shot at a Los Angeles middle school Thursday. Police say a female student and the weapon are in custody. A report of shots fired came in just before 9 a.m. local time. The Los Angeles Fire Department says two 15-year-old students were taken to a local trauma center with gunshot wounds and that one of them is in critical condition. The Los Angeles Police Department says the school has been declared safe.